sad his cabin door, wiping his tear-dimmed eyes, gazing on his only son.
Thank you, Ryn.